A number of mercenaries have been killed and injured in Mareb province. A military source reported that the heroes of the army and popular committees have reported a fresh attempt by the mercenaries to advance into areas of the province, killing and injuring many of them of the enemies. The source pointed that the mercenaries were forced to withdraw after suffering huge human and material losses.